underwater. Most of them can hold their breath about 10 minutes. This is a huge problem for them. The second one, Lisa will feed our penguins today, and she's going to be hand feeding each and every one of our penguins.
No, she's not with. Look at
now, hand feeding them is really important because we have to give them the vitamin fish every day. Who here takes a vitamin? Raise your hand. Lots of people take vitamins, and you probably just take the pill, no problem, huh? Well, our penguins aren't that smart. We actually have to trick them by hiding the vitamin in the gills of a fish. And then every morning we go through and we feed all 27 of our penguins by hand and give them their vitamin fish. This ensures they get the proper nutrition. Now, they get fed thawed, frozen fish, but as you know, when we freeze our food, it loses a little bit of that nutrition. So we just want to replenish that by giving them the vitamins specific for seniors. Now,